let's talk about some main symbols in Brave New World. The letter T. The letter T represents the Model T Ford, the first car mass-produced by Henry Ford. In the novel, it symbolizes how the world state has channeled religion into reverence for assembly line efficiency. Making the sign of the T shows devotion, sanctifying Henry Ford as the founding thinker of the world state. Henry Ford. The founders of the world state based their civilization on, and they start their calendar from, Henry Ford's development of mass production. To offer stability and happiness, they designed their society to produce a continuous cycle of production, consumerism. Ford's influence on them is so great that they refer to time as AF, after Ford, and they use his name in oaths the same way that people use names for God, like, oh my Ford, and cleanliness is next to Fordliness. Huxley satirizes the deification of Ford and all that he stood for, as well as his comment that history is bunk, which Mustafa Mond quotes in his history lecture to the students in chapter 3. Decanters. These vessels, large enough to provide for an egg to develop to infancy, have replaced the human womb, and they represent the population of the world state. They're depicted as whizzing along an assembly line conveyor belt as workers ensure that babies are decanted, born, according to the requirements of their caste, and inoculated against every known disease. Wombs and birth are replaced by the language of vessels, stressing the sterility of biological engineering. Soma. This hallucinogenic narcotic represents the state's most effective form of control. People rely on it for solace from any stress or sadness that they experience. It comes in lots of forms: pills, pacifiers, even a vapor. Its purpose is to lull people into a state of chemically controlled happiness.